Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 739. And today we have a 4v4 request sent in by TheMugenSpectator. He wanted to see the team consisting of Dr. Robotnik, Mario 64, Link, Kraidgeif go up against a team consisting of Goku, Micheal Jackson, Mike Tyson, and originally the angry video game nerd, but unfortunately I think I don't have him on the roster anymore, so we'll have the angry German kid sub in, another one kid for another, I guess, here. And also, this battle, when appropriate, when the characters can, will have it take place on the Mushroom Kingdom stage here. So up first, we got Goku versus Dr. Robotnik here. This will be kind of an interesting matchup. And Robotnik actually getting the jump on Goku. Goku retaliates, punches Robotnik. Robotnik taking some huge damage. Goku powers up. And Robotnik punch kick damage taken there. And Robotnik overhead slam. And Goku just relentless on Dr. Robotnik. That KO Ken times 20. Was enough to take out Dr. Robotnik. Well, it's about ready to get a little tougher for Goku here, as out comes Mario 64. And Mario swinging Bowser around, doing massive damage to Goku. Out comes the Piranha Plant and Bowser combo again there. Another Bowser combo. Mario with the Coin Ba-Bomb Barrage, and that's enough to take out Goku. And the chomping piranha flower, Mario takes the hat off to celebrate there. Well, let's see if he can take out the King of Pop, Micheal Jackson here. MJ with the glitter dash here. Mario using the Mario Kart 64 barrage here. MJ has his best defense up. Still hurting him a little bit. Mario comes back in after Diddy Kong flies him in and takes off again with the Kart 64 barrage. MJ taking a little bit of damage here. And there's Diddy taking Mario back again. Mario spamming the repeat attacks here on Micheal Jackson. You'd hope he'd do something more entertaining, but maybe not today. Is he going to do it again? No, he's throwing a bunch of coins, Ba-Bombs, and into the Kart 64 barrage again there. Well, he changed it up a little bit there. Micheal Jackson going to have to do something instead of just putting up his best defense. Mario just cheap in this round here. I guess he's taking a little damage, and he figures he's just going to spam his cheapest abilities to beat Micheal Jackson here. And wow. Just an endless barrage of crap spammed at Micheal Jackson. I can't believe how Mario resorting to the dirty tactics there. Well, let's see if Mike Tyson can do anything. Here is the landscape changes to accommodate Mike Tyson. And immediately, wow, Tyson taking some damage from the piranha flower there. Mario swinging Bowser into him, and down go or Tyson trying to break the ground. I think Tyson got knocked down by the piranha here first. I think Mario has glitched himself out here. He's back on screen. Mario taking massive damage. It looks like, yeah, we're just going to call this one in favor of whatever happens here. Wow. Yeah, Mario's going to get the win somehow there. That one just glitched out of nowhere. So, looked like Mario had Mike Tyson defeated anyway. Well, out comes the angry German kid now. So, the stage changes again. Mario happened to fight the transition of the stage characters here. Angry German Kid trying to fight back here. Mario swings Bowser into him. Angry German Kid may have Mario 64 here. Is Mario going to get the win? We're going to find out. And just like that, Mario pulls the win out. He almost died there after a tough fight. But Mario 64 gets the win for his team. Well, I hope you enjoyed the request there, Mugen Spectator, and everybody else who watches this one as well. Stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 740.